missing up here also.
Maybe I'll see Lady Kisana today.
Maybe Lady Kisana will be.
Lady Kisana always works so hard.
Maybe I'll see Lady Kisana today.
Just as useless as ever. At least the damn Coliseum lady levels everything. You, Jaggery. Who else? I say that one guard, but he's dead, so.
Think we'll see some good battles today?
Wonder who's competing today.
Not as useless as that guy, so there's something going for him. Then again, he was gonna backstab us anyway.
We got a mark.
I need some more booze.
Play with me. I'm gonna take out the big guy. Villains don't play the graves. Die! Okay, cool. Come on.
Back to shadowing point.
Showing me this letter. Don't do this to me. SB. Come on, man. I don't want to go through the pain again. Where? And it's in the same spot.
Ow!
I'm not really trying to do this to me like that.
Ow!
I swear if I get there. Through you. Well, it doesn't matter.
Whoa! Ow!
We're eating good tonight.
Oh, Chaosu, son.
Ow!
I'm not gonna lie, Chaosu actually.
Someone help!
Let's fucking end him!
What?
Bastard. Chaosu is pretty good on. Budokai Tenkaichi 3. He had this paralyzation and speed attack combo. Man.
Hokuto, Hordebreaker strike!
Thank you.
Ow!
Ow!
No! Standing in the way, man.
See ya.
It's so
time for. Just go. Just go. I was trying to customize the buggy, but... Yeah, this song, Receive You. It's literally just a sad version of it. Okay, right there. If no one runs into me, I got it. I don't think I can see how much fuel I had either. Just to be safe. Nah, dude. Come on. It's like straight. This dude's like right there. Come on, get out, get out, get out the road. They're literally, come on now. Are they following me? It's like straight this way. You gotta be kidding me. These assholes, man. Go somewhere else. Heck, man. Wait, what? You gotta be kidding me. They're trying as hard as they can. Okay, I guess it's worth it. It's like almost like a full. Now they can come over. I want to see if you can actually get ran over now. No, come over here. Oh, they are. So can you actually die from... Do they notice you? Oh shit, they actually do. Fuck that, bro. Oh my god. Okay. So you possibly can get ran over, but I don't know. Okay, good job, man. Okay. Okay, let's do that. Okay, somebody has a rocket on Yeah, no. How's he not burning his teammate? Oh my god, all these people died out here.
Phantom channeling point.
No! No! Move!
Too strong.
Hundred Fist Rush!
You're already dead.
Hokuto, Hundred Fist Rush!
You're already dead.
I'm just
kill that guy. No. No. Yes. Why would you shoot you like idiots? Come on, man.
Get out!
Okay, good.
Hokuto, Fist of Penitence!
You've got 3 seconds left.
Hokuto, Hundred Fist Rush!
You're already dead.
Okay.
No way.
Oh, come on. And then I wake up just to get hit with that. Come on. Bro. Yeah, wake up into that. Being too careless with my stuff.
Too strong.
Kill you.
Is he still going with it? Oh, it's two of them. Kenshiro, get up, man. I'm spamming it. Okay. You can't block that. Cool. Get up. Silver ring and processed silver. At least I got rid of both of them though. Need to buy some more jerky. I'm gonna fast travel up to Highland Village though. You can just get kerosene for free out here, so. Which alarms me, because, like, we're selling it at this place. I wonder how much you're going to need for an upgrade. They want you to buy it.
Thank you.
swear I saw a green over there. Yo, thanks for the follow. Should say necessity. Oh, I said your name right. So yeah, I gotta go to like a bar or something. Pretty sure.
What?
Okay, that's cool. Got a wing anyway. Probably gotta repair it. Leveled up too. They really don't want to give me the shining orb. I want to get there because, like, tougher enemies get knocked back a lot. There's a bounty over here. I mean, I was like, there's something I'm supposed to be doing.
Thank you.
They're like literally coming to actually cut me off. There's no way that. There's no way that wind is on there.
Hey.
Ooh, looks pretty cool.
What? Yep.
Bastard.
He really has. That's why I don't like Jagger. He literally threw Kenshiro in jail for little to no reason.
What?
I'm trying to take a boy. Alright, now let's
Starg.
Yo, thanks to the follow, Procol Cream Roll. Hope I said that right. Yeah, likely story, dude.
Hey.
I thought there's gonna be like a big head thing or something.
Yeah.
Hey, thanks.
No.
Yes.
Where's the serial killer dude at? So we got three. Is this the dude? Escaped robber.
You are already dead.
Yeah, I'm I'll take this one. Dude. He just keeps. Or he just fits the description every time, I guess.
Time to take out the trash.
I need to refill in all my stuff because like I've been neglecting that. I don't have any It's right there too, it's convenient. Look at that. You gotta repair, like, really? That's lame. Like, really? Why would I buy the part if I gotta repair it, man? It's selling me broken shit, man. Like, really? Never would have bought it if I knew you had to repair it. This should sell like scrap and stuff, but it doesn't. It's probably gonna be somebody antagonizing the dude. Dude, you always have somebody in here.
Hey! Nope.
What?
Thanks for the follow, Orgy Sensor.
Bastard.
What?
Yeah, he literally has somebody in the phone. Did the game freeze? I was about to say, are you kidding me?
Shred and clutch!
Thank you kindly.
You probably ain't got shit. Bro, he's shredding me.
Welcome.
We got nothing.
Thank
that's right there.
Change up the wheat. Ken.
Yeah, that's just trash. You buy some stuff from the Gladiator games, you gotta repair it. so cool. Mission?
What?
Look at this car. Can I get this car?
What?
I got a race for probably.
What?
Huh?
What?
Thugs.
Bone demolisher!
No way!
Yes. Yes.
time trial.
Yes. Yeah. Oh. Huh. Yes.
Yeah, why not?
Yeah. Yes.
Wait, that's his car. That bandit's dead. Why don't I just take that car? Oh. It's fucked. Bro, I'm doing. Oh my god. The handling on this car is terrible. Overturns. Ah, come on, let's go off this. Bro. Oh, man. Unintentional, but I'll take it. Come on, no. Oh, this is a scene from Austin Power. Oh, look at this. Come on. Why is the handling on this so bad? He's right there. Come on. I'm surprised I made it this far. Do not fall. Oh, no, my God. No. I said it. Yeah, restart. I got it, though. I know I can get there. He even knows I was doing great.
Yeah.
Wait. No. I was like right there at that part.
Yes.
I knew it was going to be some bullshit, man. Next time I'm going around that way, because it's like a straight shot. Like, you drift literally by just pressing the stick a little bit. Look at that. Oh, come on. Alright.
Oh, no.
Bro. Let's ease up on the drift, man. Out too far. It's completely. This is unsalvageable. You just clip the pull. I don't think it's salvageable. Yeah. I'm gonna restart. But yeah, don't swing out too far on that pole.
Yeah.
Which sucks because I had this first try. And I just like couldn't.
Yeah.
Yes.
So his car is that cool looking hearse. I thought his car was that Hummer thing. Literally. Yeah, go this way instead of that way.
Bro, no.
I don't know if it's just these tires or... See, I'm up here for 2 minutes. I don't know how I swung out so far last time. Look how tight you gotta fucking. Man, that was annoying. Speed into some broken shit. Oh, that's a pretty good part. That was worth. Can't use it now. Wait, is his the hearse was here earlier though, so he has two cars.